This is ground station version 3 servo test. It's supposed to go through all its motions, full range of motion. That's about as exciting as it gets. Looks pretty angry. Hope it doesn't fall off that thing. Okay, that's enough of that.